just a quick tip is, before you start your ironing, just run your iron all over your ironing board, and this will heat the cover up so that when you place your clothing on top and start your ironing, the heat will penetrate from the bottom of the clothing as well as when you press down and you actually iron the top of it. But it's also worth looking out, you can actually buy reflective ironing board covers, and these are really brilliant for steam irons, so have a look out for those.